Hello everybody, this is Josh Placer from GameWisdom.com. Welcome to Enter the Gungeon. This is going to be a live play for those of you watching this on Twitch. And this will be a recording from my Twitch channel, GW Placer, if you're enjoying this on YouTube. It also means that by the time this goes up, it may not be in the order that I'm currently playing it off recording. Just keep that in mind, but this is a roguelike, so there'll be enough variability and craziness for many, many plays. Alright. So, where I'm at right now, I've tried out each one of the characters, and so far I like the Marine and the Convict the best. Marine gets bonuses. I just really like better reload and weapon accuracy. I mean, that just seems too good all around not to take. Get free ammo. And the occultist is for, I think, co-op mode. I'm not sure that guy. He's gonna try and upgrade the elevator. Hopefully this will be better than my last few runs. Those of you who are watching this for the first time, Enter the Gungeon is definitely like a mix between Nuclear Throne and the Binding of Isaac. It's also very, very difficult. And you'll see why when we probably get to the first boss. Dodge roll, of course, very important for your survival. During the first half of it, you're invulnerable to damage. Second half, and you'll get hurt. While I'm on the ground, right there. I like the aesthetic of the game, though, the whole gun theme. I just want to double check. Yeah, this is going. I switched the use of the blanks over to my mouse buttons, because I find that it's just easier for me to hit in the heat of the moment compared to Q. Health is very important in this game. It's very hard to recover compared to the Binding of Isaac. Whoa! Damn ghost. Hey. That's a health piece. What do you have for us now? Ammo. charge shot. I can't afford it though. Oh! That's a good time for a live play, right? Son of a... The one time I don't check for that, too. Let's flank him. Better give me something good for wasting two of my keys. Murder Brack 47. What the hell is this? Wrapped up. I like how everything has like little lore to it too. Reloaded. Bad. I heard this is a pretty good gun, too. Kind of sucks that I had to waste a key, though. Or two keys, I should say, for it. And again, with my power, I can call in ammo when I need it. This is a very good gun. There should be another treasure chest. Wow, close one again. Then we see the shroom of elements in here. But it's gonna get even more when we get to the first boss fight. I have enough to afford another key. He doesn't have any keys for sale. Yeah. These are so limited that you're gonna find more chests than keys most of the time. Boss gotta be down there. You can shoot open treasure chests. There's a chance you'll get an item, or you'll... But it's more likely you'll break whatever inside there. Huh. Hopefully the video's restarted. Sorry, I'm talking to everyone watching it live. Maybe I have to refresh the page? Now. The thing about Ender the Gungeon is if you can kill a boss without taking any, I think, red heart damage, you'll get a free health upgrade. Who's it gonna be? As I said, here comes the shoom up. Alley-oop. Now the blanks that I use will be recovered on the next floor. So by beating him, we get a free health upgrade. And I got a new gun. So I'm gonna call in an ammo drop. Oh, it's a one-time thing. I guess it would be too overpowered if we just keep calling it ammo. Let's see what this one does. Oh! Oh, I get it. It only doesn't have to reload. Can't get the dodge timing down, you're never gonna beat this game at all. Give me a key, please. You know what? What is this? Litchy trigger finger? Oh, ray of fire up. Nice. And if you leave any items on the ground too long, a rat will come and steal them. Oh no, 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 no. Yeah, I really want to deal with this. Are going to be homing and curving and doing all kinds of crazy crap in this game. Should be a treasure chest around here. So that's what happens if you break in and you get unlucky. You just get junk. We can sell that at that weird guy in the shop. Now this is something I have no idea what it's for. This has got to be for something at some point. I just don't know what. Okay, you really want to find passives that improve like your ray of fire. Aim that will improve your basic gun, because that's the one you're going to use the most. So if I want to drop that, we go there. Not the most reliable interface. There we go. So now I can buy the Prime Primer, which will further enhance my bullets. How it enhances them, I have no idea. There's the boss, but I don't really want to go there just yet. I would like to find enough shells to buy the armor. Hey. Ugh. You have to be holding down direction in order for the dodge to work. So if I'm just standing here and hitting right click, it doesn't do anything. There should be another treasure chest over here. And that little SOB enhances a random enemy, making them do, I think, more damage, or they just react faster. And they have more health, too. I have enough for the armor, but I want to save it when we get to the boss. Good. Well, I can sell that at least. So we know the boss fight's over there. Now, for those of you who are watching for the first time, all the rooms are set. Similar to Binding of Isaac, it's just how they're positioned in the level that is procedurally generated. Oh, they got me at the last second there. This is why I didn't buy the armor just yet. The game pretty much forces you to use the blanks, because it's going to throw patterns that you just literally cannot dodge. You only get two per level, unless you get lucky and find more. Now then, let's hit that here. Or you can buy them right there. Okay, he is still there. Not bad. I'm not gonna buy the health though. I wanna save my money. Alright. I need a drink before we start this. It's time. Oh, this guy. He's gonna be a pain. I don't think I'm going to beat him without taking red heart damage, but maybe the gun will see us through. Uh-oh. He just got stronger, didn't he? Where are you? I had to blank that. This is bad. almost. What? I didn't get the upgrade? That sucks. Whoa. Game has a ton of guns to use. But I didn't take any red heart damage, did I? Alright. Come back here so I can buy more ammo. Get that back. I could just use the portal to immediately warp back to where I was. So far, my best run has taken me to chamber 4. That's gonna work quite nicely when the crap hits the fan. Oh, from chat, armor may also count, so you may just have to get a perfect run in order to get the free health upgrade on the boss. Oh, is that the frickin' vampire deflecting bullets? That's one now. Get me while I'm down there. So you saw that I left that heart piece there, right? You'll see what happens in a few minutes when I come back. Before the rat came and stole it. I am really going to use that disintegrator for the boss here. Now you see, he's got the upgrade mark over him. Hey! This time. Lodestone amulet. 35. Now you can see that the little guy is not here. I have no idea what that does. Why not? Blank knockback up. Okay. Just like with like buying of Isaac and other roguelites, you need to mess with all the guns to know what they or the passives to know what they do. Cool. Maybe we can afford the key if we get lucky. want to do that, where I just did right there, because enemies will follow you around. You can also knock them into pits. And there are, like, champion variants and stuff like that, too. Again, whenever possible, it's better to save health rather than your ammo need be. Because there's just not a lot of ways to recover health unless you get really lucky. Sure, we have more ammo in our gun now. Could that have been one of the upgrades? Feels like we're shooting more. Oh god. Good, another blank. Alright, now that looks promising. A big fancy chest like this. What's this? Let's go to the Ammonomicon. It's also really fun to say. More bullets, less damage. What does this mean? Oh, look at that. Neat. So this is a part of the metagame. We can get a cell key. We can come and save her, and then she'll be a part of the opening area. Question though is, where is the cell key? So this is like a little puzzle room. We just have to get around. Go back there, you. Back it up. And our reward is another item for our, or there's another space bar, I should say. Thanks, let's see. Before the revolution, use his power. Well, I'm not sure what it does. Huh? We'll save it for the boss fight. I'm sure we're going to need it for him. It. Whatever the hell it is. Huh. No. I can't use it. Now, if you do get a cell, chance it usually means there is a cell key somewhere here. Could be at the boss. Or it could be in one of the rooms. You just won't know until you go in. What the hell? And of course, the mushroom bullets actually linger. Who the hell is doing that? Oh, you. So it's weakened our individual shot, but we're shooting three shots at a time now. Oh, dear God. Oh, that was luck. I think this may be better. It's a lot easier to hit. Okay. This is actually a really good run for me. Thing, he said the wrong time. could get some more damage to compensate, that would be perfect. Oh no, not the mushrooms. There are secret rooms hidden around too, just won't know it. I think we have enough to buy a key. Hegemi rifle. Okay, I'll take it. Oh wait, do the other guns get modified too? Oh, they do. Oh. That's gonna be very interesting when we get to the boss. How about this? A double disintegrator beam. I gotta use that on this next boss fight. Alright. If there is no cell key here, it means it's gonna be in this boss. Here we go. Hate this guy. I hate all the level 3 bosses. Alright, you bastard. Oh god. Ugh. It's about to get worse. And it's not gonna get better for a very long time. Huh. I didn't even see that shot hit me. Oh god, here it comes. Hoo-ha. They're gonna bounce back though. Is that it? Is that all you got? Oh my god. The effects are messing with me, I can't easily see. Okay, let's blank that. Oh, I'm gonna get hit by that last one. I knew it. Whew. Okay. And this currency that I'm picking up right now is used for the metagame back at the home base when we're done. What's this? Gamma ready. Okay, not bad. But, very important that we unlock whoever this person is. So we can improve on the metagame side. Okay. As I said at the start, my current record at the time of this video and this stream is Chamber 4. So, if we can do this, what will be next is all new to me. Oh, god. Yeah, you know what? I have no idea how that hit me. Ooh, got some health, though. Again, you never want to get stuck in a corner. All those years playing shoot-em-ups, please come in handy. What's this? Well, let's try it. What did that do? I think it gave us a refill health. What's worse than flying enemies? Flying enemies with homing shots. Eek. Oh, God. It's gonna hit. Alright, you know what? Some gamma rays. Save that ammo. Ooh. You dead yet? As I said multiple times, you can see the shmup influence here. Oh, come on, those bullets almost curved at me. This damn wizard yet? Okay, so the checkpoint's been found. Oh, thank you, mysterious block of ice. You blocked for me. Hey, good luck to you. And again, it still keeps it like this bullet gun that's very unique. Not getting a lot of items or money. Okay, we have only one path left to go. I may just be able to brute force my way through the boss. Oh, there you go. You're all dying. I'm not dealing with that BS right now. There's a time to use your basic gun, and there's a time to just blast them. Damn zombie gun bullet, whatever the hell you are. Zigged when I should have zagged. I would like to find another ammo drop for our vert, whatever the heck it's called. Okay, at least he's out of the picture. Oh, he's summoning a skeleton. That's bad for me. Is he sneezing at me? Or is that, no, it's his eyes. And if he knows, yes, he does have laser beams, too. good news is I got the key. I think we'll be coming back around there anyway. There's a necromancer. Oh god, no. Okay, necromancer out. Perfect. Very important, the only gun that gets the ammo refill is the one you're currently holding. So, Vertebrae, it's going to be you. Oh. Yeah. Oh, man. Can't even see where all the shots come from. Wizard guy's gotta be still alive. There he is. Oh man, we're low on health too. Oh no! Rubber bullets that bounce you back. Oh, not you again? And you brought a friend. Right, I am enjoying that way too much. Another important tip, don't stand right next to enemies when they spawn. They'll pretty much have almost an instant shot the second they appear. Oh good, a chest next to a chest. Let's see. Hammer. Ooh. Is that what I think it is? Alright, now our bullets have a chance of causing fire damage. Oh, this should be very fun. There's the boss. I have no idea what you're supposed to do over here. Really, no idea. Maybe it's like a fake path or something? But we don't have the health to experiment. Hey. May not do a lot of damage, but it's gonna hit a whole lot of guys. And the prices continue to go up as you get further in, it looks like. Because that key was 35 on the last floor. Okay, but now it's time. Who's it gonna be? Ooh, that's a new one. He's got a gun for a face. Oh my god, there's too many effects! I can't tell whose is what. Oh, I did in time. Now what? Oh, come on, he just ran into me on purpose. Damn it. Ugh. That was the best run, too. Well, we can do maybe one more. One second, I just want to alt-tab out. Yeah, we're 47 minutes in. We'll do one more with the other character that I like. Now, what did we unlock? Lunchbox, heart locket, flash ray. Yeah, sure. According to the achievement, there's still 74 items to unlock. So where is that person that I freed? Guess someday we'll get through there. Okay. So she starts with a Molotov cocktail that gets recharged and a sawed-off shotgun. Hey. Good AoE damage, too. Just gotta be careful not to step in yourself. I do hope the game does well enough and continue working on it, because I could see this becoming really big with more content like Binding of Isaac. Molotov's almost in charge. Armor of Thorns. Hmm. We'll see what that does. What's going on over here? I think we need a key. I think that's a little mini game or gambling area. Now, he combines an electrical gun, you can actually electrify the entire floor. And this time I'm double checking to make sure we shoot. What's this? So the mimics now like me. How nice. Double the knights. Looks like a job where I saw it off shotgun. Oh! Oh, come on, that curved around the corner. Regular shotgun, and if you shoot your gun too many times in here, he'll get pissed off and ban you. You can sell any gun or item you have as long as it's not your default unlimited ammo one. Doesn't do all that much damage. Unless we combine with like an electrical gun. Prices go up. That seems like another little screw you to the player. Mahogany. Shoot, looks like acorns of death. Alright. Trigger twins. Thank you. Oh god, summoning friends. Water power. What happens? Hey, this is gonna jump. I'm not sure what this gun is doing. That's anything special. The ones that have like one eye, they're more likely to lead their shots at you. Alright, who's gonna get the ammo? I think it's gonna be the Mega Dowser. Again, I can't leave anything behind because a rat will come and steal it. Okay. I also hold control down to slow down time. Make it easier to select the gun that I want. Thank you, Raid. Who's gonna get the ammo? Because thugs like us name our guns. Got a decent amount of money for once. We don't have any really good guns. Oh, as I said, gotta be careful when you spawn in, they'll quickly react. I still have no idea what this thing actually does. Two keys. Wait, how many treasures do we know of? Faster bullets. Any of the Molotov yet. Okay, we can buy the second key. Demon head. Neat. There's a whole lot of guns in this game. This. Why not? Stronger? Does that mean we do more damage? I think we are doing more damage. I think that will have been, I think that's worth it. Now what? Again, I have no idea what this is all about. This gotta mean something at some point in the game. Alright. Well, let's use our demon head. Oh. I hate this guy. Right there, that's why. That. Please cry. Okay. The Magnum. Decent damage. At least the only good thing is we're getting the currency that we can use to buy more items. Still in mid dodge when that hit. That was the wrong thing. At least it recharges fairly quickly. So that's what the gun does. Shotgun fight. There. The Molotov to the shotgun. What's down here? What? Looks like another person to save, or a block that needs saving. That means there's a cell key somewhere around here. This could be a pain. I can roll through that. As long as I keep moving through, I won't take too much damage. Oh, it's this guy. What's he gonna do? Okay, so I have to clear the room without dodge. What's the room? Oh. Clear room without dodge rolling. Shouldn't be insane. Get away from me, you. I like our super soaker, or our soakers now kicking ass. An elite die. You can see he is very pissed off. Got an achievement for that too. Okay, ice gun. We still need to find the cell key, though. Need to get it from the other way. Give our demon some more ammo soon. There's the boss. Good stuff. Temporary plus one to gun. Oh, I get it. Molotov may still be better for the damage. Oh, look at that! I now reload every time a bullet every time I dodge roll. Not bad. Probably should have gotten the ammo though instead of the friendship thing. They're gonna spawn more guys. Yep. Sneaky. Got some health at least. Whew. Yeah, it's definitely getting late. I'm feeling it. Alright, so this guy, he's going to take two guns and give us something in exchange. I like that. Alright, let's give up the mahogany. Oh, this gun. Alright, anywhere else left? No, so which means the boss must have the cell. Oh god. This is gonna be a pain. Tread on. A grenade made out of bullets that shoots bullets. Very nice. Play well, get hearts. Oh. Nice. Not bad. Now then. Sign for this run, but I really need some more ammo. Chances are this will be our last floor, considering my rate of success. But let's see what happens. What time is it anyway? Ugh, yeah, we really need to get going. It's getting late for me for this live play. He's not moving. What kind of room is this? Fight saber? Did you see that? Gun turns into a lightsaber when we reload it. Oh boy, that's death. souls have infinite life. Again, I have no idea what this place is all about. Actually converts our bullets against us. I think. It's this one. Maybe it doesn't work on water. Wow, we have a lot of guns. He's the one. What in the hell? Where'd that bullet come from? Oh good, a lot. One second, just want to take a quick break. Just want to double check one thing. Yeah, it looks still good. At least I actually have walls this time to dodge around. Idea what the honeycomb does. Not a good gun for us. I do not have good hopes for this one. Somebody's scalp. Oh. now. So, yeah, I feel like the boss fights over here. I was right. Oh boy. Oh, another one of this. Alright. Yeah. Tonight. Don't be. I don't even know who I want it to be. Oh boy. It's gonna be a pain. Alright. Here it comes. Speed up the reload time. Now then, the gun to get the upgrade. We have to mag him. We have some high damage. Ugh. The one night I don't I want to go to bed and it's going, the game's going to force me to stay up for another chamber. Now what? I've never gotten this far yet, so no idea what's gonna happen here. Oh. That was the wrong way of dodge. that's not bad's gonna happen. Us discounted stuff. Okay. I assume there are six levels, six chambers of a gun. Before we say goodnight, let's see what we unlocked. Where's the guy we saved? Is he in the shop? Okay, what do we have? Heart lunchbox, box, mailbox. Well, it's worth the most, so surely it means it's better, right? Find that guy. Oh, he may show up in the actual item shop in game. But it is definitely time for me to turn in for tonight. And for those watching on Twitch, for real, this is going to be it. So I'm going to wrap it up here. At least I got to show off a tiny snippet of level 5. Thanks so much for tuning in. If you're watching this on YouTube right now, please be aware that some of the videos I've already recorded will have taken place before this actual one. So things may not be entirely in order. Anyway, thanks so much for tuning in. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. Check out game-wisdom.com for posts and podcasts relating to game design and the industry. You can find me both on Twitch and Twitter under GW Bicer, and subscribing there will get you the latest updates when new content goes up. And last but not least, you can find me on Patreon under Game Wisdom, and any donations will be greatly appreciated. They'll help keep Game Wisdom going and ad free while letting me put out more great content. It's now very late and my tongue is starting to slur, so I'm going to wrap it up here. Thanks again for watching, and see you all real soon.